What's up, Cubs? It's Kitsinger, and welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog. So, in the last episode, we went to the area, and now, we went to the past. Oh, crap, didn't mean to do that. Right, went to the wrong place. No. So I'm running legend. I don't want to do this. I might do it anyway. To try it. Just to waste time. While I talk through what I found. Because I said last episode I'd look online to how you get into the aquatic base, it seems it is. So, where you need to go, it says, first you need to open the door. Go right, head across the bridge, and you'll see Lord Regis with an orange exclamation mark. Point next, standing next to a 3-star spring. So, in other words, you've got to find Lord Regis. Where have I got to go? Oh. This one. So let's do this. Okay, so a few seconds left. I know where I'm actually going now.
Whoa!
I know. Oh well. See if I can get out of doing that by dying. Because at the moment it's just wasting time.
Hey.
See, you couldn't do it. I don't really care. I'm not doing all side quests. I'm just doing the main quests. Hopefully everything sounds alright, because in my headphones it sounds weird, and hopefully that's just me. It seems quieter than normal.
Cat! Now is not the time for you to scratch.
Okay. Oops. Alright, so anyway, you need to find Lord Regis across the bridge. Head, go right. Right is this way. Cross the bridge. And there's Lord Regis. Secret base. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, old man, shut up. One. So 2's over there. So we've got to run along the rooftops. Ignoring all the lag that this game has. So there's 2. Now I'll find the third one. Oh. Itch your eye and that happens. Still don't itch your eyes, kids. Don't itch your eyes and run. This is irritating now. Arr.
Huh.
level 3. And a worm happened, which sounds good. So now I'm gonna head to the transport place. They're building off the side of the bridge to the temple. I guess it's that big middle one I thought it was then. Seems like it. It is! That Lord Regis? Did he move? Oh god. Oh, it's a priest. Hey, you rang your bells, now we can go to the lab. Okay. So I'm here now. There we go. 7 minutes in. 7.5 minutes in, pretty much, and we're finally here. 7 minutes in, 7.5 minutes for me because setup times. I think I recognize this from the Game Grumps, probably. Looks similar to that. They might have been doing something.
The battleship will take off any minute. Tails, Knuckles, let's hurry!
Red. No. Oh, didn't work. Homing attacks sound not good. There we go. Ooh, you're big. And you're dead. 3 hits.
This used to be a Soliana laboratory. It looks like it was really advanced.
This series is going to be a long one, I think, because even if we beat it with Sonic, we still have to beat it with Silver and Shadow. This is suddenly loud in my ears, but maybe it's alright. Oh! So far not been hit by any lasers, which is a good sign. I actually want to use this again. Ah, it didn't hit me higher. Jump over these.
Sonic, this mysterious ball has a strong magnetic force. Oh,
so you can walk on this stuff, that's good. No. No! Bad! Robot. Oh, oh. That's how it is it? Oh, man. Die, guy! Ow! Die, guy! You're big! No, hit the guy! God! Dumb. Oh! Bloody hell, you're in the north. Why are you... Stop homing in on them. Is it this room? No. Another... Fuck off! Do you not get it? Run away! Oh, no. There's not.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
Be careful not to fall!
Okay. Whoa! Oh, this is gonna be good.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
No, that's not fair. Whoa! That was stupid.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
Be careful not to fall.
forwards. Alright, stop, stop. And stop. So I'm guessing it's like one of those blobs, only larger.
Sonic, there must be a switch for the door. Leave it up to me.
Okay. Yeah. Ah, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Nope. No. Okay. Oh, fuck off. Alright, so. Let's just ignore them. I'm not the one up. Or the other one up. You never have too many one ups in this game. Ah, fuck. Alright, fuck you. Oh! Fuck. No idea where I'm going or what I'm doing. Your big weakness is to stand in the middle of each hands. Need real rings over here. This is hard, I'm being silent. Alright, so. Oh, why not? So. Gotcha. Alright, put these up. Good. No, let's just not. No! What are you doing, Tails? Die, you bastard. Should be going. Seems like it. There we go.
Yes! When the door opens, it activates the robots. Tails, Knuckles, be careful.
Telling them to be careful. Maybe going the wrong way, I don't know. This is not really good. So, okay, so it's the seams. Blah blah blah. Oh, here we go. No, not fair. Apparently you can escape this if you don't die, which is a bit late for me, so... okay... what the fuck? No, that's unfair. Fuck off. Fuck off. There we go. And robots, time to fight. And checkpoint. Right into the lasers. Just turn off.
Area shutdown system activated.
Oh. Effective. Itchy everything today. Oh, get out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This, please.
Yes!
I could do with the one up. Ow. Give me these. Yeah, you die. Okay, there we go. Haha, I read something on the walkthrough thing I was using to figure out.
I'll go on ahead.
Okay. I like the guys, they just dodge me. Oh, another one up. Yeah, they're nice with the one ups now. This is just for this level. Dodge! Nearly said coins. Lag.
Great.
So you would not be like and climb up these. Miss them by any chance.
Knuckles, thanks. Alright, let's roll.
Let's roll indeed. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Passing area 3. Passing area 3.
Done. Bastard. There we go. Fuck off. Run away. Boom. Open door. No? Okay.
Yes!
Yes. Oh, hello. Let's destroy you first, because then you're potentially irritating.
Yes!
You're dead. You're done for.
No sweat.
Wow, the red strobing lights are not helpful. Pick up some speed. Why are you running so slow? Whoa. Nope. Fucking heck. 28 minutes. Bloody hell in a bloody bells. I can't see my cat behind me, which means he might be able to walk around.
No problem.
Can't tell. Skip. I had an instance where my cat decided he'd walk up behind me while I wasn't looking.